Most of my Sunday mornings begin with a gospel ride through my Peloton app, a good cup of coffee, putting my phone on DND, and then settling in for the word.